You don't think that's what they did? Yo, I'm already sitting to the point where I'm not getting up because I literally physically can't because my leg is stuck in between this bed, the bed and board, and I have a pillow here because this shit hard as hell, and I got thick ass legs because I'm a big bitch, and it's gonna hurt if I take this pillow out. So I also got my ring light on. I didn't think that was gonna, you know, do a little song, but it's doing a little song, give it a little better light. And I also set up close because I was laying down the last time, and that's kind of far, but I don't play Fortnite. I mean, like this. Mobile live, Discord, manage your stream, manage your channel directly from your phone. Okay, I was like, what the fuck? Who said me? Nobody tagged me. It was Twitch. That's called Rolfi. But, okay, let me just see what's in the item shop. I can't afford nothing in the item shop. Nothing good in the item shop because I got this. People want to dap it up, but they can't get none from it. I went to jail and snap it up, at least I had my money. People want to rock around me, trying to steal my lingo. Just make sure when you talk about me, you say you're doing this thing, though. Ha, ha, yap it up, but they can't. What? Hit the guan. Oh, that's, isn't that the remix? I don't know. Whatever. But let's get to it. I gotta make sure I'm looking there. But what's up, guys? So this is my little stream, but it's gonna be in a YouTube video. But my gaming channel, so this might be my second gaming channel video or my first. I don't know. But what's up, guys? I have my bomb, my schwids, a little bit of frontal leaf. I have a roach in here currently, a small one, so we're gonna smoke this. And I have another roach, we'll probably smoke that as well, and then probably roll up a blunt on here, and then, or well, a spliff, and then we finna go play some Fortnite, but we're gonna play Fortnite while we hit this bong, you know what I'm saying? And when we finish the roaches, we gonna roll, you know what I'm saying? Whatever, you know what I mean. I got my ashtray for when I roll, it's literally a booty, you know what I'm saying? We stop. And then I got my raw papers. Okay, we got the lighter. Bitch, my earphones are charging, so with the cord as well, you know. And then I have my Herb Saver grinder. Yes, sis, best grinder there is, in my opinion. Let me throw that in because I know motherfuckers gonna be like, bitch, this so and so better. I'm sorry, but in my opinion, this one better, okay? I mean, try every grinder in the world, so the ones I've tried, best believe that's the best. So let's get into a solo match, Friday night bragging rights. Is that duo? Hold on. Or solo, I mean. My slowest can't read that quick, so I couldn't tell you. But we on PS4. End of the vine. I know a lot of people iffy with PS4, but a lot of people iffy with Xbox. Personally, I like PS4 better, but I don't mind either because I play both. Okay, the best is PC though. I want a PC. Cheese. Ooh, my bong a little dirty, but hold on, y'all. Copyright music gotta be off. So you need it when you want to slap, slap, slap. Where's copyright music? License audio, mute all. Now we're gonna hope it mutes all the copyrighted shit. We're gonna thank the bus driver because I always do that. I always land in the back because I'm not good at the game, y'all. Disclaimer, I'm not good at the game, but I like playing games. I could build though. Can't do a 90, but I could build. We're gonna land in retail. Lego. I got Silver Raz. He's in the item shop. Okay. Well, if y'all watching this, you're probably like Fortnite. So y'all know who he is. But let's get to it. Come on. Where should I land? I usually land shops when I come to retail. But I think I'm gonna swerve into dog. Hey. Okay, this is my first Fortnite game. So if it's really bad, yeah, it's my first, and I've been high, and I'm smoking again, so. Yeah. This is the worst gun in the game. No, second worst. The other one's worse, that other pistol shit. Oh my god, I can't. Ooh, more minis? Don't mind if I lit, but give me a 50. Give me a 50 pop. Ooh, asking a shower. Steve, baby! Come on! Fuck me nice. Okay. As long as we got a shotgun. Oh, didn't even get my little gold out there. Bounce pads are back? Bitch. I'm in solo. Somebody just built, I heard him, so. Come on. Come say hi, boo. You building, so you gotta be good at the game. Well, not necessarily. You could be not great at the game and build. I'm just scared as to where he is, because. I can't pinpoint it. No. I like the regular AR better than that one, but that one's still pretty good. Because you can spray the fuck out of somebody with that gun. But bouncers are here? When did this happen? Did I play Fortnite yesterday? I think. Did I play Fortnite yesterday? I don't remember. I probably did, though. Ooh, two? Whoa. Sis, usually give me one. Okay, thank you. Ooh. I don't know what guns I'm pulling out, sis. Is there a chest over here? Let's find out. Ooh. And was. No, fuck that fucking AR. Ooh, somebody's here. Where you at, homeboy? Ooh. Oh my god, are those impulses? No. But I will take this. Oh, shite. I hear him in the building next to me. I'll hear you. I'll hear you! Okay, I broke like different floors. The fuck, bitch, choose. Where you at? Hello? Hello? I don't want to jump down because that's how I always lose. If I like push too hard, I always get cooked. Not trying to get cooked. Oh, I thought that was him. Bro, where are you? Oh. Why are you dancing? Why are you dancing? Oh, he sweat, huh? Oh, he is sweat, huh? There's somebody healing and there's, I'm pretty sure the other guy's healing, but there's somebody else. Oh my god, this thing hurts. You have impulses, little bitch? Wow. Fuck, how the fuck did I miss every single one of those? Oh my god. Oh, I got this. Damn, I could have threw one of these down, got a quick little damage, you know what I'm saying? Stupid. Play with me. Play with me! Dummy? Sorry, I'm toxic as fuck when I play this game, because I get so hurt when I die. I be so hurt. Bitch! Stupid ass. So what are you doing? Why would you jump there? Like I wasn't just watching you. Come on, bud. Could've had me. Heavy on the could've had me. The other one dipped. Or just dipped again? Or no, he came back. That means he got some good that he decided he wanted to, you know, crack a lack it up. Ah, no! No, no! No, 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 no. How much mats do I have? Oh, I have good mats. Well, decent mats. No! Get your bitch ass back here. Come on. How do they spray the fuck out of me? My aim just sucks ass. Because when I'm in a car, you know what I'm saying? They get me like, there's no tomorrow. You little pussy. You know what? You know what? You took my health. You should have did it. Cause he should have, like, came back and tried to fight me. Because he would have got me, honestly. I really suck at this game. Like, my aim is really bad. Ooh, wait. Tell me that's my bow radio. Please tell me that's my bow radio. Cause this other... Ooh. Oh my god, they spoiled the shit out of me. Hey, give me my sorry, I always take the extra impulses. If there's impulses, I'm taking it over an SMG. I'm sorry. Probably the dumbest decision you could do, but... I got to, bruh. I got to. I just love me impulses. But, like, they spoil the shit at me. They give me the impulse bow. I ain't even gonna make it. And extra impulses? Ooh! You did me good right now. Over. Spoil the shit at me right now. Come on. Okay. Oh, well. There you go. Okay, okay, okay. Not up there for me. I took the... I know a lot of people probably like, bitch, you took the tack over the pump? I did. Because I suck with, like, accuracy guns type shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, guns you need good accuracy for. Because I don't have that. So. I take the ones you don't need the best accuracy for. Which is attack because of how many hits it has. I'm getting 8 nice hits. Ooh, they got a little scary right now. Well, he's probably confident. Oh, nah. Hold on, let me back up. Oh, shit, I think I'm gonna came to him. Oh, shit. Ooh, I definitely came to him. Not meaning to do that. Ooh! What did you hit him with? A pistol? No. No. It's this motherfucker. Ah! I can't even hit him! My aim is so fucking ass! This is ridiculous. This is so fucking stupid. I hate my aim, bro. I hate that I miss, like, every shot. I'm also standing still as if, like, other players aren't in this game and they could just shoot me whatever they want any second. But, I just, this guy, like, I suck. You know what? I'm dipping on your pussy ass. You just survived. You survived once. Enjoy your game. I will say sorry, motherfucker, now, though. Because I have so many... But once I get this gun specifically, I'm ready, you know what I'm saying? Like, this is my gun. First off, it's really good if you gotta get the fuck up out of there. Especially if these weapons just, you know, doing crazy shit. Building fortresses and shit, like, uh-uh, miss me. Deuces! Cause nah, you got me messed up. Uh-uh, sis. So I love me the impulse buff for that. And because, like, good rotate. You in the zone, you know what I'm saying? Easy out. What else? Oh, if I want to push somebody. You know what I'm saying? Or get in their box. Come on. I don't be doing that most of the time, but, you know, I still could. I don't really do it most of the time. Also, I got my bonnet on because my hair is a mess, y'all. So, that's why I got my bonnet on. Oh. Can't go up that mountain. Impulse. This shit takes you so fucking far. A lot of people have been doing that recently in my games. They sit here and build floors over here. Why? Wow. I hit you once out of all those 50 shots. Come on. Yeah, why do people do this? Does it break everything down or what? I don't understand. Damn. Whoever was here was going in. I want to get that gun, but I don't. Ooh. I don't have enough gold. I stay wasting my gold every time I have it, bro. Okay. That's why I never have any. Hello. Hey, bud. Where'd you go? I'm super scared to just, you know, hop out because these people like to be hiding and then will pop out and then blast the fuck out of your ass. You know what I'm saying? Spooky style. I mean, not spooky style. Fuck. Caesar style. Caesar salad style. Hey, bud. Where'd you go? I'll be scared, bro, because they like to hide in little corners and then pop out, you know what I'm saying? And then you die, but, like, you couldn't react fast. Well, I couldn't react fast enough. Others probably could. I'm just slow, so. Where? Oh, I see you. Where you going? Where you going, babes? Fuck. Bro, come on. Now somebody else is me. Do you not see this guy trying to get fish? Come on, yo. But do you not have another gun or what is it? Like, I guess not. I'm confused. Oh. I deserve to die there. I deserve to die. I deserve to take that fat ass L, bro. Heavy on it. Heavy on it. That was ridiculous. That was. Yo, I suck at this game. My aim is so terrible. 1v1 of them. Think shield fish you put out there? No? Really? Oh. Out of all that fishing you was doing, you ain't getting not one shield fish? Shite. Okay. We definitely ain't doing no first games dubs here, because I just know motherfuckers is going to be sweaty as shit in this bitch. We got four other players. I heard shooting. I don't see it, so we're gonna go more towards zone than out of it. Mats are shambles, but not shambles, you know. Half-half. Whatever. Hey, hello. Hello. Who opened the door but decided not to check the chest? Right? I need a 50, bro. I need all the health I can get. Heavy on it. Ooh, I'm in the middle. Guess what I'm gonna do? Ooh. Well, I was gonna try to do that a little better, but... Okay, y'all, my leg is falling asleep. That scared the shit out of me, bro. She scared the shit out of me. Talking about Adderide, Adderide. Shut your bitch ass up. The damn fucking bot girl, bro. Like, yo, I swear. She be popping up out of nowhere. Talking like, bitch, you scary, girl. I don't want to mess with you, girl. I came and built a little fortress on your thing, but girl, I promise I won't mess with you, girl. Okay, well, There we go. Okay, y'all, this is just uncomfortable. Fumble. Yep, fumble. Uncomfortable. My phone. Oh my god. While we up here, let's take a hit, y'all. Damn. Not me forgetting to smoke. I'm scared of my bong falling and tipping over and pouring all that water on my shit. What did they shoot? Right, where are you? Where are you? Where are your shots coming from, bud? Oh. Yo, seriously? Not one? I see you, bro. Oh, I guess he wasn't in there? No, he was. And was. He's trying to do the same thing to me, though. That's what I'd be scared of, because if they hit that 222 shot... Can you please use... I will. Yes, I will. When I get something from the item shop. I got 600 V-Bucks. Don't worry. If I get something, I'll definitely use your code. Let me write it down. Ooh, I'm in zone. Talk about it. Let's talk about it. Okay, let me write down the code. Hurry up before somebody unpop the hell out on me. The other guy got an impulse bow. Come on. Jewels? No problem. Oh, shite. I almost dropped my whole controller in there. See, and he kind of looks scared to come up here. Do you know what I'm saying? Because I got the little bot right by me. And she's scary. I don't want to hear otherwise. She's scary as hell. Oh, I hear him. You act like I can't hear you, stupid. Where are you at? I can hear him, but I can't see him. He's coming towards here, though. So where the fuck you at, homeboy? I hear him building, I just don't know where. Well, I heard him build something, I just don't know where. Oh my god. I'm hearing this bitch instead, like, shut your bitch ass up. Like, I need to see where the player's at. Oh no, it's getting dark. I'd be blind as hell. But I also got this, so just in case the zone goes that way, I got this little thing right here. Bro, there's so many bushes that, like... Oh, somebody was in there. Stay your ass in zone, bitch. Oh my god, thank god that didn't even do anything. Where's he at? Oh, see you. Shouldn't have popped the shield, bud. Ooh, what if I bring him right to her? Give me flips for you. Damn, somebody else shooting me with an impulse. Don't tell me we all got impulses now. I knew it. We all got impulse fucking bowls. My fit is falling asleep. Okay. Now we're chilling. But. Okay. Fuck. Somebody was lost in the zone. Who was doing that? Whoa. L's, but first game dub, bitch. Stupid. Angel number 222 right in the head, motherfucker. I'm sorry. I am such a toxic bitch, but ooper. And I did my little dance. Hey, hey. Stupid. When I die, I get so bad. But like when I win, you know what I'm saying? Come on. First game's dub, meaning that any other game I will not have a dub. That's usually how it goes with me. But first game does. Y'all, shit, stop playing with me. We're gonna put the second roach in. Come on. First game motherfucking does. Yeah. Part. Okay. Hey. Hey now. Ooh. Oh. I brought no Bev. Should have brought me a cold water. So we got some in the fridge, I could have brought me a little juice. We even got soda, but I ain't none of that. Not way small. I feel like soda don't cleanse the thirst. It just makes it a lot worse. Yo, we did that. First game done. Watch me lose the next games and I'ma be salty as shit. When you're hitting a spliff roach in a bong, sis, that shit is ridiculous. But we got my knockoff horn bong from Waxmade. But it wasn't from Waxmade. I got off eBay for like $28. Wasn't bad. I could have bought the real one, but I was impatient and didn't know how long it would take to come. But Waxmade literally ships out quick as hell, and it gets here quick as hell. So I'm tight. I didn't just get the real one, but I'm gonna end up getting the real one. This one's 10 inches, and I think the real one is like 8.5 or 8 inches. So it's nothing but 2 inches taller. Pleasant? That's gonna be a little hot drop, though. Even though it'll be at the end of the map, them bitches be high. They really do. I don't think anybody goes to Spire. Invite them to party, because they're all like, that's my brother. It's called Pleasant! Ooh. Okay. Shoot. I have everything on random. Well, just the glider thingy, Bob's. I have them as random. Okay. But I have my little actual glider thing, the thing I'm on, as this, because I like this one. It's cute, and it's not too much to where I can't see where the fuck I'm landing at. I always go to this house, greenhouse, but if like too much people end up landing at this house, I go to the other one. The one next to her, but nobody looked like they dropped with me. So, hey, Pops. You know, I'll let you go get a gun. Should I? I hate players that just shoot me without me getting a gun. So I'll let you get a gun, babes, and then you can fight. Get your pick up your gun. Okay. Come on. You. Really? He's literally just moving sideways, and I miss him every shot. At least hit one. Babes, you could win. I mean, you could survive. Me, personally, I'm gonna end up dead because I... Whoa, bud! You said, huh? Take that shit, because you deserve that shit. You was... You took a little sweat, you can see. You a little sweat. You got it. You got it, babes. You took me out straight like that. I suck ass. It's fine. I'm a little salty, but not as much as I'm gonna be when I keep losing. Another hit. Yo, Fronto, I can't smoke that shit back to back to back to back to back because, yo, bro, like, I cannot put Fronto on my shit all the time. That shit, it don't fuck with my body. It don't sit with my body right at all. So, I don't ever be smoking splits like that unless I'm with my cousin. It muted that copyrighted shit. Yes, sir, because I see that motherfucker doing that copyrighted dance. Was it this I did at the end copyrighted? No, right? It would have muted it. Let me see. Let me do a copyright one and see if that shit gonna play. Hey, motherfucker, huh? No. Okay. So this is my copyrighted. Hey. That's my favorite dance. Once I saw it in the item shop, I been wanted it. Once it came out, but I didn't get it because I didn't have V-Bucks. Or money to get the V-Bucks. But then I got it once I seen it came back in the item shop. I said, bitch, yes, this is my dance right here. Because I'll be so bad when people do that dance on me after they win a game or if they kill me. So I got it. Because I really like it, though. But I just don't like when people dance it to me, you know what I'm saying? Because toxic. Come on, stop. Let's go retail. Retail was a decent job for us last time, so let's hope she do it the same. My main place I like to drop is Slurpee, though. That's my main spot. If it's like how this zone was, where it was right here. But it was over here. Where's retail? Here. Yeah, We don't go on this thing up here. If I can make it, that's out. Yeah, I can. We'll land here. Somebody can break this shit down easy, so. Get your gun. I won't shoot you. I won't be toxic. Get your gun. He's probably like, bitch, did you not see me? I did. You don't have a gun, so I'm not gonna shoot you. Go do you, buddy. Is that called teaming? No. Because I ain't playing with the son. I'm just leaving him because he ain't got a gun. I'm scared of this guy here, though. I know he do. You got your gun, huh? I see. Where you at, bud? You got your gun, so I killed you after. But, since you didn't have it before, I wasn't gonna do that to you, okay? I'm not a bitch. I hate when motherfuckers do that shit, so. Like, come on. At least let me get a gun so I can have the chance to fight back, you know? But if you're just gonna be a bitch and shoot me without no gun, you're a fucking pussy. Come on. Ooh, you won't get me. Stupid, how did you not kill me, bud? SMGs are overpowered, bro. I think they buffed them shits and they didn't need that. I tell you, they didn't need that. All right, sister, come on. I think I've been playing Fortnite since only season 4, so I'm not an OG. But I love the game. Okay, I love the game. A lot of people say it fell off, but personally, I still enjoy playing it just as much as I did before. Even though I don't like as much as the stuff, some of the stuff they added, I still love this game. And the fact that all the players are now pretty decent at this game, and there's a lot of sweats, I still love this game. I would like more meds, though. That'd be much appreciated. Shotgun, thank you. Very much. I feel like you can't really play this game unless you got a shotgun, bro. Hey, buds. I hear y'all. You killed him. Okay, sweaty boy. I don't have that many mats, bro. And he's sweaty. You got it. And you did it with that shitty ass gun? You got it. I give it to you, homeboy. That skin always kills me, though. That skin always kills me. They're usually sweaty ass motherfuckers, but... He alright at the game. He looked like he good at the game. The way he built was pretty decent. Alrighty. That was a hit, okay? Why didn't I bring a bath, babes? Why didn't I bring a bath? My brother called me. I don't know why. Again, too. Am I just deaf and not hearing this 3 times? Yup.
Is the Wi-Fi acting up for you too?
No.
The Wi-Fi's acting up.
Not me, homeboy. I'm chilling.
Like
yeah, probably because mine's chilling and I've played 3 games so far. I won my first game. No, hell no, don't reset that damn Wi-Fi, boy. My shit is chilling. Just reset the PS4 and see if that's the problem. Nah, I'm doing a video right now. Yeah, I'm doing a video for my gaming channel.
So, you streaming or
what? Yeah, I'm streaming right now. Somebody asked me to use their code. I have 600 V-Bucks, so I'm gonna use a code.
What?
Somebody asked me to use their code, and I have V-Bucks, so I'm gonna use the code. 600. I have 650. All right. Who says? Okay, I was like, why the fuck did I get a notification that I added to my story, knowing I added to my story, but it was from my other account. My other Instagram. I have my main and the one where I post all my YouTube stuff. Oh, another refill drop? Well, I'm a little late for the party, but we coming. We gonna make it down. Where we landing at? I like playing at these little things here, but usually when I'm trying to make sure I have a good way to get out. No chest up there. My favorite SMG because it's like it sprays the fuck out of me. Thank you so much. Building is my favorite thing in this game because protection is key in this bitch, okay? Because you need to build to get away from these motherheffers. And to block these motherheffers' shots. A lot of them like to be way too accurate. This is also my favorite shotgun because it has multiple shots, and the way it shoots, you could hit about 10 and kill somebody, and if you miss the other two, well, you miss the other two. You could also miss 40 of them, hit good shots, and then take out your SMG and finish the job. So that's why I like that gun. I really don't want to pick up that SMG, though. I mean the AR, the heavy, I don't want to pick that shit up. But I need an AR. Yo, I need to put like 2 pillows here or something, because this shit is so harsh on the fucking legs and on behind the legs. Oh my god. Especially, I'm like all meat, no, like, I need to help, babe. Okay. Ooh, thank you so much. You love getting a good mechanical piece spawn. Bro. Oh. Okay. Thank you so much. And always be careful with them bitches. You bring them bitches. Okay, I'll be right back for you. Stay there for me. Let me just break this car, get the other two, and I'll be right. I don't know, I just feel so good every time I get my bow. I hear somebody. Come on, one more. Bro. Come on, bitch. You better not take my fucking gun, I promise you. My impulses, because I will hurt your feelings. I will hurt your feelings, bro. Bro, what are you doing? Mother Hipper. You trying to kill him with Nate? You know what? Come on, where'd you go? Well, where are you, first off? Cause you threw all them names, but where the fuck were you while you threw them names? You know what I'm saying? Let me keep them on just in case I get shot in about a couple seconds. Uh-huh. You killed him, you didn't come get your loot though? Why? What's your reason? Damn, another 50 though? I can't tell you, did these come from this direction? I honestly didn't bother to look because, there was 50 nades being thrown. I think I'd rather get my ass the fuck away from there, you know what I'm saying? But, okay. Interesting. Interesting one there, buddy. You stole my kill, didn't come get your... Ooh, was it you? Were you the motherfucker who did that? Where are you? What the hell? I forgot you could do that with an NPC. Damn, he took every single bit of shield I had. Wow, that's amazing. Oh no. I don't even know where to get that shit, because motherfuckers, oh my god. Nobody needs to sit here and have that button in this game. When somebody gets an impulse and you just have somebody else with an impulse and you have an impulse and you guys are literally just following each other and chasing each other until the other person runs out of bows. And then if the other one still has bows and you're chasing that person, you're screwed, because the motherfuckers still got bows and you don't. So, it's a lot. That is a lot. Hopefully nobody goes there and tries to go get that bow, because Wolf finds the bow, because that just would defeat the purpose to be doing. What? Ooh, I thought that was somebody's fucking mailbox. Well, there was some fight over here. So we can come in the shoddy top ammo. So like, where are the players at though? I know there had been more people who dropped here. Especially by houses. Hey, chest of open. Let me open you up. That's three. Well, one I made, but that's three. And I hope that guy didn't find his out of a chest. Because, why didn't I get that chest? Yo, am I tripping or what's the loot today? What's the loot today? Two purples? And a chest. One's a ball you have to create, and the other one's an overpowered gun. Y'all? Fortnite? What's going on, buddy? What's going on? Please, nobody go there. Or into that fucking house, please. Don't go into that fucking house, please. Oh, we found another grenade. Now the motherfucker just loves himself in grenades. Is that just built? Nope. Zone is fucking deep as shit, so we're definitely gonna just go there. Ooh. Sorry. I know that's gonna hurt your feelings. I'm so sorry. But not at the same time because it's so much faster. Sorry, dude. You probably follow me in the car. Oh, you can have it back, actually. Red, baby, come on. Let's talk about it. Let's talk about it. Also, every time I'm making a turn through one of the roads, I never know which one's the correct, but apparently that's the correct one. I didn't know whether that would be the correct one or not, so. It was just honestly a guess. Oh, nah, I'm falling. I didn't even know I was falling, but I was gonna say no. You have blue today? It's not looking terrible, bro. It's not looking terrible. At least this game, like, what? This is. Ooh, Bob was here. See, he built this little structure right here? Okay. Huh. Interesting. I'm kind of waiting for next zone to zone. Next zone to form, so I know where the fuck my next direction is, because I don't want to leave my car, you know? I want to take my baby. So, let's quickly wait for his zone to form. We're gonna wait. Well, let's sit in this bush and take a hit. How about that? Yes, that sounds like a plan to me, babe. Sounds like a plan to me. Cheers! Oh, somebody's coming. It's probably the guy with the other car. Yes. Thank you, You gotta cluck. You gotta cluck. Somebody else is gonna be in to pop it up. The enter the person. That one was ridiculous. That death was ridiculous. My aim was absolute shitballs there. I thought the woods, when he was in there, would have hit, though. My aim sucked. Wave finished. The mother has been. Lucky Mighty Fargo? You getting the deal. We have to troll the shrine. So, quickly, let's grind up the shreds. It's definitely Slurpee job. Heavy on Slurpee job. We got some nice cushy-wushy over here. Let me try to get my ring light so y'all can see her a little better. Oh, I don't think that helped. Whoa. No, it definitely didn't help at all, but y'all can see this. Y'all can see this weed and there's some gas, okay? There's definitely some gas. Shit looks so fucking amazing. Smells so fucking amazing. Gets you high as shit. Quickly, let's go to Slurpee. To Slurpee. is a pick. Heavy on, didn't want to face that high up, but pretty. Alright, she won't be missing. So I like to land at this top chest here unless somebody else has a deeper, well, deeper, a better drop than me. Is that a chest on there? No. It's the wood shining all the time. Never seen a chest down. Whoop, my gun fell. That happened a lot. Oh, great. Two harpoon guns. If I was playing with Ricky Dillon, I'd give him the harpoons. I don't really fuck with harpoons like that, but you know what? Not the shittiest thing ever. Let's see them. Thank you. What do you break? He's down there. I don't think, yeah, I think he's too far for me to get his SM harpoon. But I only have 66 ammo for my SMG, so let me quickly get this AR. So we can play port, okay? You're gonna kill me, aren't you? Or not. Heavy on the very close. Hurry up and pick this shit up before this guy comes who was just behind me. Oh my god. Babes, you had this? Oh, why didn't you tell me? Okay, hurry. I'm gonna hurry the fuck up. Hide in here and take this. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh my god. So you all scared? God, I was fucking mighty scared. Okay. Who's here? Okay, wait. Reload! Like, ooh! Was this where he got it? No, that was somebody else there. That other guy. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? I wanted to find out what gun you got, you know? It looks like it could be a little... What are you shooting at? Okay, wait. I need to be more tactical with my shots here because as I then continue to blast. We've got the lightning fucking shots, but it was as tactical as we were getting. Hey you. What are you doing? What are you doing? Where'd you go? Line, just a little bit scared there. Just a little bit. I told you I'm not winning another game. Why am I going for this one? I'm supposed to be rolling this one. I'm high as shit. It always be the ones who wear bot skins that be like sweaty ass players. Because they're trying to look like they're bots, which... Right? I guess? I mean... Damn, y'all really can't see it as good as it looks, bro. Oh my god, she's so fucking sexy. She looks like she's mad dark, but she's so bright and pretty. You know? Wait, take a picture. I'm gonna put it in video so I can see. what it is, but it really looks like. Ridiculous. Oh, that purple, huh? God, my God. Wow. So absolutely sucksy. Oh, that perp though. All of that perp. New child. New child. Okay, we're gonna play this match, then we're gonna get off stream, roll it up, and then come back. And then smoke it up while we play some more horror. And hopefully I fix this because I don't know. I'm gonna put my legs people on sleep. We're gonna land at this house over here. Looks like somebody just knows about that, huh? You know about that chest, huh? Yeah, I guess it didn't spawn. I know your feelings are hurt. But yo, what? I'm so not accurate, especially with a pump. We're gonna roll this one. We'll be back. Fuck that shit. What the fuck?